Alright guys, so surprisingly enough, we ended up getting a new Daima banner in-game this week, and along with it came another version of Mini Goku, as well as Glorio from the series. So, got them both to 6 stars and going to be using them on this kind of Sun Fam Buu Saga setup, and they also got a new equip on co-op. So this one right here gives a decent bit of offenses, pure offenses, so going to be rocking that, and hopefully it works out well. But anyways, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Let's go see if Daima delivers. Alright, first match. Quite a stacked hybrid team. Starting off with Goku. Goku does have endurance, by the way. There we go. Just keep it going for now. Toss this in as well. Glorio also does remove enemy buffs if he gets rushed, so that can work pretty well with Goku. Kind of some defensive utility they've given them. Right away. Let's just get the gauge up. Okay, wow, that's a lot of damage he took. Oof. Lay there, sure. Fine, we can eat a couple of hits. Now even if he rushes, we can swap to Goku, so. Fine, let's just do it here. Okay, yeah, we canceled buffs so we live, but these guys take quite a bit of damage. Of course. Okay, this is fine. We still can't lose anyone here. There goes the green. God damn it. What? Wait, why didn't I get my vanish back? Okay. That's odd. He did swap. I just went for it because I didn't want it to get destroyed. Go. Perfect. He's out. That's not good. We are type neutral though. Glorio gets that for 5 counts. Please live. Okay. Pop this for Carbonara real quick. All right, Goku. Tell me, what do you got? I'll do that for the key. I'm just gonna swap into Glorio. Perfect. That's not good. Alright, well, there he goes. Let's just cancel the dwarf. Yep. Okay. Not too bad. Alright, Majin Vegeta on Blue Saga. This might be a little tough. Okay. I'm gonna try to cover again. Okay. Oh wow, oh, pretty good damage. Nope. Get one of those procs out. See how Kid Goku eats it. Oh, Mini Goku, I should say. They're pretty squishy. Oh, yeah, he, of course he has another one. You get covered all with the Dragon Balls. Pretty similar to Patapower. Let's do this just so that you can eat a type neutral. That's swap, though. Okay. Alright, let's see the damage. It is past 50 counts. This Mini Goku gets much stronger after that timer limit, so... Let's see. Okay, that's not great. You do have endurance now. Hold up. Okay, come on. Yeah, he gets endurance now for 5 counts when he pops the ult. What? Did we just lose it? Are you kidding me? God damn it. Yeah, I think we just barely lost it. Definitely should have given him that on the main ability. But this is a pretty good spot for Glorio. Yeah, nice try. Ito can't do his thing against this team. Yeah. There we go. Well, alright. Majin Vegeta's nonsense. God damn it. Done with all the gauges, so let's try to lock this in. Let's drop into the ult here. Come on, need one more. Damn. Okay. Yeah, seal all my hand. Cool. Let's pop the ult. The main. Oh, okay. Come on. Ooh, let's go. Alright. MV on fusions. Strike with the Dragon Ball on it. Type neutral here. Yeah, Ultimate Gohan is fairly decent at handling Majin Vegeta. Especially compared to Ultra Monkey over there. Full screen? Are you kidding me? Alright. Let's just get someone out. Good swap. Glorious ult doesn't nullify endurance, but still get that out the way. Vanish back. He didn't catch that. Yeah, pretty good.
Hello?
Okay, Ultra Gohan on movies, I guess. Okay, a lot of damage again. Perfect. Let's go for the ultimate Gohan, of course, cancels buffs, but should be able to do enough. What? Really? That's pretty underwhelming. Okay. I mean, I know he was type neutral defensively and stuff, but. Damn, alright. Let's just pop this. Okay, that works. We're fine here. If he goes for something big, I can just swap. So far, I don't know, seems like they're gonna be quite star dependent. Especially in terms of tanking. Okay, fusions with PyCon. Alright, just did nothing. Alright, he's still here. The full screen, wow, okay. Good delay. Okay, done with the green cards. No. Alright, come on. He can probably swap out again. Alright. Get Vanish back again. Crazy, he popped all those green cards, still no gauge. PyCon definitely needs a Platicrypt. Okay. go quick. Okay. Whew, all right. All right, guys, recording messed up, so gonna be doing post commentary here. Went up against the infamous yellow, yellow, blue team. Yeah, that team is just ridiculous. Yeah, honestly, I'm thinking Majin Vegeta might be more annoying than Ultra Gohan was, which is crazy to say. The free damage he gets, all three gauges that come through so quick. Massively annoying. It's gonna be interesting to see what new Daima characters come out though. There's gonna be every couple of episodes or, you know. Whether they drop one for Fest, I don't think they will though. Nothing hype enough so far. And the fact that they gave him the AoE green too. Ultra Gohan version 2. The good thing about Daima Goku, and you'll see that here, is he cannot be killed by Majin Vegeta's lock-in. As long as you have endurance, of course. I pretty much just popped that out to get the Chiku debuff out the way. Didn't want the other ults to be debuffed too. Long animation there. I just didn't want to pop the gauge there, I think. But, yeah. This guy's ultimate is pretty underwhelming at times. Even with the 50 count buffs. Then Ultra Turles with his comeback too. That team is just so toxic, but it's just number one. Canceled his buffs again there, so Gohan's gonna be living this. Yeah, not happening. Ultimate Gohan, still a top 5 unit, but having those two yellows to face up against is rough for him. I just popped that final gauge. He's able to eat the special most of the time. Yo-Yo drawing those cards, pretty clutch there. Got him to swap and then just the rush. Pretty crazy how far you gotta outplay your opponent with the teams in the current meta. Yeah, overall, fairly decent releases. I would not recommend summoning, of course. Best is 3 weeks away? Under 3 weeks, maybe. But definitely don't spend too much CC right now. I think it was, pretty much a wrap there. Glorio finishing it up. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the vid, and I'll see you next time. Peace. こんなものか